guys, it's...
Wait, I haven't started yet.
Oh, okay, I'll just wait, because I can cut it.
No, get back in front of me, come on!
Hey, hello, guys, it's Kova, the Bookworm and Mungeon here, and today we are back with another Minecraft video. And today, oh my god, you threw me off major.
today we're reviewing another one of Minecraft Realms minigames, Memory Battle.
Yep. So, this is second video of the series of, what is it, Realm Review?
Yep.
We're playing Memory Battle. So, here we go.
How good is your memory?
Crap.
Okay. Yep, okay.
So, let's choose a nice set of cards.
Okay, you do that one. I like this one. Spinning.
Okay, start.
What am I doing?
You have to select the middle of the card and just select the...
There you go.
A bowl and...
I don't know, this one? A bowl and...
An ironing it. Can't be a bowl.
A bottle.
Don't be a bowl.
Whatever that other one was.
I got that down.
Why do you get to go again?
Oh, diamond.
Diamond.
And then that was a bottle, so that means that... This is a diamond. Ding.
Your memory is much better than mine.
Then a blaze rod and a compass.
All right. Bottle and the
compass.
Compass
again. You knew that was the compass. Okay, redstone and more redstone. A compass.
Compass.
Yep, you've won. You've won that round. Sure, it was that one. Yeah.
Yep.
You guys can play along at home if you want.
If you have a realm, or
no, I mean you can just think about it in your head and like do it.
Yeah. Although it'd probably be easier if you make it up.
Were these two both redstone? Oh, no.
Why do you get to
go again? Whole world keeps flipping and it's confusing me. Where was the bowl? Was this the bowl? That was the bowl. There we go. Okay.
Dang it, that's the one I was gonna take.
Blaze rod.
Oh. And you know where the other blaze rod is.
Yep.
I bet those two right there are it. That's slime. A slime ball.
So that's redstone. That's
a bottle. I bet that one's a slime ball.
This one. That one's a bottle.
This one. Oh, that's an iron ingot. Thank you for showing me where the other iron ingot was.
I don't even remember where the last one was, though. Was it that one? I think you went past it. Oh. Wait, what?
Okay. Now, this one.
Oh, you got lucky.
Okay, slime balls. And, this one over here.
You've won.
one.
Yeah, wasn't the redstone down at the bottom? No, no, it wasn't. The whole map flipped. I would have got that, but I would have got a couple of them, but the whole map flipped and it confused me.
Look how the bottle was underneath the bottle.
Okay, next one. Another round and
sure.
then we can review.
Yeah, two rounds of everything and then
we unless we're having lots of fun.
Yeah. I'm just gonna spin.
Dude, Christmas! Do we wanna do Christmas?
No.
Oh, I went past it. Food! Sure. Yes! Like,
dude, yes, I want.
How come you got to go first again?
I don't even know where anything is. How is it supposed to be memory if it doesn't show you?
Gotta love a bit of watermelon. And an apple. Now, that was watermelon.
I still see the bowl. Oh, and part of Blaze Rock.
Fish.
That's a fish. And
what was this? Cookie!
Cookie.
Cookie.
What's this right here? That's watermelon. Is this the one? Yes,
what? I thought the watermelon was all the way down here. I thought the watermelon was that one. Dude, the world flips when you play this.
That's a
pork
piece of bread?
Pork chop.
Right?
That's a pork chop!
Oh. I'm sorry, I'm all the way down here. Pixel art isn't easy to tell what it is.
I think it's a pork chop. I don't even know what that is.
Oh, that's a steak. I think that's a potato. Or a piece of bread. Oh, hey.
Wasn't the apple like here?
The apple or an apple? Nope, that was an apple.
I think we've only found one apple. Fish.
Hey, here's the other fish.
No
was
clue.
Was it this one? Was it this one or this one?
That one.
Hey!
I thought it was actually that one down here, but.
Alright, what's this one?
Apple.
Hey! Yeah.
So good.
Alright, what's this one?
Oh my god.
we haven't done any of the sides.
Yeah, we've done two.
What's this one? That's a cake.
I haven't even seen that.
First time I've seen a cake in this game. Alright, I'm gonna just guess this one. Nope, that's carrot.
I'm thinking very deeply about this. Not complaining.
That? That's the carrot. That's the other carrot. And that's the steak.
I remember where this was.
That's the other steak.
So, what's this? It's either going to be pork or cake. Pork?
That's pork chop. Or bread.
Yeah, I think it is too.
And the other pork chop.
How many? Is this the last one?
And the cake.
Dude, tie.
Yep. And the other cake.
Nice. We'll play one more round? I mean, just for the fun.
No, we both run. Yeah. We both won.
Okay.
Alright. So, you start.
No, I did it last time. Now it's your turn.
Oh, okay.
The turns. It's fair.
I give it a 3 out of 5 star rating.
Is that because you crashed
game,
at the start?
It doesn't seem to really show you where anything is before, so.
Yeah, because don't most hide games, like, they show you a couple of things?
Yeah, memory games are supposed to show you.
But I guess it's not really big enough to do that.
Yeah, but still, it's not like the actual memory games, and it's pretty fun. But I think it'd be a lot more interesting with more than a 3x3 grid.
Definitely.
And maybe,
what do you mean?
Maybe more than
it's a 4x4 grid. Not this one. This is just a show off one.
The 4x4. Yeah. Okay. 4x4.
That's it?
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna give this a 3 as well, because it has pretty good variety. Like, I mean, look at all the cards. Oh gosh, it's a little slow sometimes. Oh, that looks cool.
Fire, earth, water, grass, yin yang,
eclipse,
sun, eclipse, lightning. What's this one that's being covered by the tape?
Which one? Air.
Air.
Anyway, let me finish my thing. So, yeah, 3 out of 5, because, I mean, it's a good game altogether. It might even be better if it was bigger. And because if it was bigger, then they'd have a bit more variety and opportunity almost to get better and add more things, but just a little small. So, what was that?
Nothing.
Let me just zoom in on dead there. Anyway, I took a screenshot by accident. Anyway, altogether, pretty good game. It's not bad boredom waster, so if you have a couple of friends not sure what to do, you can jump on this, have a couple of rounds of this, maybe some other games, which we will review in the past. I mean, the future, so I'm not very good at timing. But that's really about it. So,
yeah, in the next one.
Wait. I'm going to teach Deb how to add annotations. So, if you want to subscribe to me, I'll be up in the top left corner. Subscribe to Deb up here. And you can view some other playlists just down below. Below me. Just down there. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy this video, leave a like, subscribe. And that's all I really have to say. And I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.
Bye.
Interesting.